In this video, I will explain what to do if your apricot moonshine turned out to be sour in taste after distillation. I made mash from overripe apricots that I collected from the ground. It has been standing for a week and a half, it has been distilled, it is no longer rising, and it's time to redistill it. The apricot mash has already fermented. If the foam does not rise, then it can be distilled. My apricot mash has increased acidity because sugar and yeast were added, and fermentation occurred with natural yeast. I distilled the first batch of apricot moonshine without purification. It is completely clear. I separated the heads and tails, but the only downside is that it has increased acidity. To reduce the acidity of apricot moonshine, it is necessary to add regular baking soda to the mash before distillation and to the moonshine before the second distillation. Add baking soda at a rate of 1 teaspoon per 10 liters of mash. Here I have 50 liters of mash, so let's add 5 teaspoons of baking soda.
The spoons should be heaped.
A vigorous reaction has started, and now everything needs to be mixed well. Here comes the characteristic foam. We wait until it settles, the reaction finishes, and after that, we will start the distillation. Instead of soda, you can use regular building chalk, which is sold in all repair shops. It is difficult to spoil the mash with chalk, so it will not smell like soap. However, you need about 2 to 3 times more chalk than soda, but the advantage is that you won't spoil the mash. After that, it is necessary to distill the mash and see what comes out after the first distillation. If the moonshine remains slightly acidic after distillation, it can be distilled again with the addition of soda. Before the second distillation, it is necessary to dilute the moonshine to 20 degrees with regular tap water. For 3 liters of 50 degree moonshine, we take 1.5 liters of water. To dilute the moonshine, I use a bucket from a snowmaker. Glass or ceramic containers can also be used. Plastic utensils cannot be used. The strength is currently at around 25 degrees, which is quite acceptable. It became cloudy because the water is unpurified, but after the second distillation, it will be clear. The characteristic reaction of extinguishing soda has started. Bubbles of carbon dioxide are being released, and in a couple of minutes, the reaction will be complete. For better purification of the moonshine, manganese can be added and allowed to settle. After this simple procedure, the moonshine needs to be distilled again, separating the heads and tails, resulting in a good non-acidic product. After the second distillation, a clear non-acidic moonshine from apricots, in other words, apricot brandy, was obtained.